Stanley Cup game at one time. Here's Lindstrom flipping one in front.
Nick Lidstrom right to Pavel Datsyuk. Look at his rebound, and look at Tomas Holmstrom. Not able to elevate the puck. Now, in fairness to Holmstrom, this puck is rolling all over the place, so he's maybe not able to do that. Now, on that angle, the puck is flat, and then Holmstrom pays the price with Torrey Mitchell coming all the way over. Second chance opportunities, you have to throw your hands up towards the crossbar. I mean, that's too good of an opportunity there.